A population grows according to an exponential growth model with p sub 0 equals 70 and p sub 1 equals 98. We want to find the recursive formula, the explicit formula, and then find p of 5. Both the recursive and explicit formulas for exponential growth are given here. Notice in both cases, we need to find the quantity 1 plus r, which is the growth factor, or at least r, the growth rate, to find 1 plus r. So we have the option of using the formula here for the growth factor, 1 plus r, or we can use this formula here to find r and then find 1 plus r. We normally wouldn't find both, but as an example, I will show both. Let's begin by determining the growth factor, 1 plus r. 1 plus r is equal to p sub n divided by p sub n minus 1. Notice that p sub n minus 1 would be the term before p sub n. So if we use p sub 1 for p sub n, we'd have p sub 1 divided by p sub 0. Notice how we have both p sub 1 and p sub 0. This would be 98 divided by 70. And now we'll go to the calculator. 98 divided by 70 is equal to 1.4. So if 1 plus r is equal to 1.4, we should recognize that r is equal to 0.4, and therefore the growth rate would be 40%. But let's go ahead and find r anyway using this formula here. R would be equal to, again, if p sub n is equal to p sub 1, we'd have p sub 1 minus p sub 0 divided by p sub 0. Again, if n is 1, this would be p sub 1, this is p sub 0, this is also p sub 0. So we'd have 98 minus 70 divided by 70, which would be 28 divided by 70, and 28 divided by 70 is 0.4. Again, normally we would not find both of these. We would probably just find the growth factor of 1 plus r, because that's what's needed in both formulas. So now for the recursive formula, we'd have p sub n equals our growth factor, which we just found as 1.4, times p sub n minus 1. And now let's find the explicit formula, which is given here. We'd have p sub n equals p sub 0, which is given as 70, times the growth factor, or the quantity 1 plus r, raised to the power of n. So we have 1.4 raised to the power of n. So here's our recursive formula for the exponential growth, and here's the explicit formula for exponential growth. And now to find p sub 5, we'll use the explicit formula here, because if we use the recursive formula, notice how we'd have to have p sub 4, which we don't have. We could find it, but it would take quite a bit of work. So using the explicit formula, p sub 5 is equal to 70 times 1.4 raised to the fifth. So again, we have 70 times 1.4 raised to the fifth power. And our directions do tell us to round to at least one decimal place. So we round to the tenths place value. Notice how the 7 in the hundredths place value indicates to round up. So we'll say p sub 5 is approximately 376.5. I hope you found this helpful.